The Bruins had control of this puck on the defensive side. We're going to see. And Rich Peverley thinks they're going to have control coming out of their end. So he's made a decision right about here. He thinks he's got to get off the ice because he's probably tired. He wants to make a shift. So as the Bruins carry this puck up off the left side here, watch Peverley go to the bench. As he goes to the bench right about in here, as he starts to go, the Bruins lose the puck. Now all of a sudden we're going to see Lyles move it up to MacArthur, and they're going to be able to two-on-one Dennis Seidenberg, Cadre, and MacArthur. As they move this up into transition, the Bruins get caught on the bench. The far side is open, and Cadre all of a sudden is able to get his 14th. That's a 1-0 lead. The Leafs may have lost 6 of 7, but this guy is hot. 9 points in his last 4 games.